Now, ladies and gentlemen, we would like to do for you.
The sound. I sold tapes every day, me and Freddie B. Been famous since 1983. Give me $10 and you straight get blessed. A rap all about you called the Special Request. Oakland, you know I go way back to Coop Nuts, Fox Fangs, and Cadillac. When homeboys put Vogues on any car with 6x9 smoking burner. Everybody got addicted to my dopamine beat. Whole town fucked around and started smoking D. Every rap I ever made was about this town. I made 7 whole albums with no James Brown. And even though I love his music, I just can't stand the way they used it all up and didn't pay the man. And after 2 platinum albums, you call me weak, cause I don't sell records in the East. Now what's funky? I say pussy on an old hoe. I guess y'all fools don't know why some good rappers can't sell no tapes. It's not the company's fault. This shit sounds fake. You wanna be in the trunk with the booming box while the young bitches ride on your jock. You can't do it like this, homie, so just pass it and stop kissing them white folks' asses. It's like you smoke a whole damn key. You rap so fast, you keep leaving the beat. I'm from the old school, I love P-Funk, but now rap music is all that they want. So when I'm in my car, I play Clinton, and when I'm on the stage, I start pimping. And when I hear your shit, I push eject, then I throw it out the window with the rejects. And when the hardcore rappers go soft, I like to watch when they ass fall off. Cause ain't nothing worth kicking like a sucker MC, and any other rappers ever talk about me. I don't stop rapping, that's all they can say, and how I dog bitches every day. But if you can't be a dog, then you're weak. You be phony like a sideshow freak. Some rappers try to come off positive. Where I'm from, that just ain't how it is. They say rap music is here to stay, but the sucking MCs don't think that way. It took 8 long years before I got my break, so I wonder why rappers make fake ass tapes. You won't get paid like I did, so give up, punk. And while you're in the studio, I'm in the trunk. You got no choice, so don't flip that coin. This ain't the military, so your punks can't join. It ain't pop, it's called underground rap. From Oakland, California, and the shit sounds fat. I'm spitting raps to my motherfucking homies. That's why they listen to the one and only. I used to be broke, but now we all used to be. Got no game for a bitch, all the game is for me. And these bitches can't say shit to me. They never could fuck with Short Baby. I'm not a tongue-twisting rapper with a funny style. Don't dress hip-hop and dance real wild. But I do sell records like a motherfucker. Even though you might think I'm just another sucker, I find a beat and then never switch. Grab the microphone and then call you a bitch. You want rent money? I got pimp money. One thing's for sure, I won't give it to a hoe. I throw a bitch in the goddamn trunk and start slamming that Oakland funk. Short dog in the house once again, trying to play the platinum with Shorty the pimp. And when I do, I'm going straight to the bank, withdraw some money and buy some dang. You can't relate to my motherfucking homies. That's why they listen to the one and only. I grew up on the funk called P, but these motherfuckers growing up on me. And if I ego trip and my head is fucked, I take my ass back to where I grew up and get real, boy. It's never too late before I do like you and make a weak ass tape. I'm in the